fucking gun deer. Uninstall.exe. Dude, if gun deer gives you some bad RNG and you're trying to go fast, it's shit. He can be so bad if he gives you this terrible RNG. And that's what happened. And I deaded. Ow! One extra B press. Shit. Fucking gun deer. I could see it being easier, especially since, I mean, you now know the skips, exactly, the skips. And since you've spent so long doing any percent, learning how to do all the skips and everything, it's like second nature for you. For me, I don't know, blah, 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 English. I don't know the new skips, and honestly, it's fun doing them casually, but trying to do them on a run like that is just not the most fun to me. But does that mean I'm installing it? Uninstall.exe or uninstalling uninstall.exe? Oh shit, I missed that, dude. Congrats. What's your new time? But dude, that's awesome. Congrats. You've been streaming so early for me, I can't catch you. Yeah, and then you'll have to re-get it, like true all bosses. Okay, I think I remembered how to do the save quit again. Oh shit, dude. That's fucking awesome. Oh shit. It's been so long, I forgot to split. That's not a... I've had better splits, but whatever. Shit. Sounds like a rough day. The closest I've been to a hurricane was... I want to say back in middle school, we went to the beach around here. And it starts getting really cloudy. And... you know, we're seeing lightning in the distance. My aunt doesn't want to get out of the water. We basically have to force her. And then we see in the distance, and then I look up and I see something that looks like a funnel. So we had a national, like a, basically a lifeguard guy in the area. I'm like, hey, is that a funnel? Cause like, yes, and you better get out of here. And lo and behold, it touched down. It was a very large funnel cloud. Could be seen from the other side of the bay. We were on the Gulf of Mexico, right by Tampa Bay. This was on the other side. It was rather large. It was pretty funny. What's up, Sister? Okay, good. I remembered how to save quit. But dude, that sounds rough. But yeah, well, I'll wait for Nams to be back. Oh yeah, the other side. Yes, it's not a small bay. It's pretty large. It takes like, it's like a 10-minute drive going on the highway to get to the other side. The bay is a puddle, really. But yeah, no, other than that, I haven't seen or been affected by a tornado, thankfully. Okay, peasants, well, hollows, please do not shove your giant swords in my tiny dick. Okay, this is good, RNG. Thank you, sirs. Thank you, sir or madam. That was... okay, that was really nice. Thank you very much. Dude, that's fucking crazy. That is ridiculous. Wait, really? Holy, are you fucking kidding me? Are you serious? That is ridiculous if that's true. Holy shit. Fuck, dude. Damn. I mean, the only thing I can think of, unless you're just quoting, you're like referencing the movie Twister, because that's exactly what happens at the beginning of Twister. But if that's really true, that's fucked up. I thought so. It was, I just, you know, you never know. It could seriously have happened to you. I don't know. Who am I to judge? But I was starting to question the whole Twister thing right as you were saying it. It's like, that sounds strangely like the opening scene of Twister, which was so scientifically flawed. Cook Surprise, thank you for the follow. Oh, good. Good, my notifications are up. Welcome to the Butt Brigade. Notifications, you gonna show up on screen or... Okay, that's fine if you don't. That's also due.
Bite my shiny metal ass.
There it goes. There it goes. Took a while. Yeah, the closest we've had is tropical storms. Our area, even though in Florida, we haven't been hit by a hurricane full blast since like 1921. Oh my god, fuck your dick. Oh my. Okay, that works. That's fine. We'll roll with this. Okay. Ugh. Oh my god, that was. Oh, fucking Vort. Vort, please. Fuck off. This is bad. Oh, yeah, we got plenty of rain here. Okay, this could be very bad. What's up, Costa? Okay, shit. Oh my god, my HP is so low. Holy shit. Oh my god. That was bad. That was pretty bad. That was a bad fight. Oh. Yeah, I can imagine being numb to tornado sirens after hearing them forever. I don't even think we have. I don't even know if we have tornado sirens in this area. It's not really a thing to get too many tornadoes here. I mean, yes, there are some tornadoes, but not here really. We're more of the lightning is gonna kill us type of thing. Is that a dog I hear? No, good, no dog. Thought I heard a dog. I can imagine that being shitty. It's like, well, it's that time of the day again. Well, everybody, back into the shelter we go. Yay. Here, it's like, you know, some other places you hear lightning, you're like, oh my god. Here it's like, oh, lightning. Or if you hear it, sometimes you don't. It's like, someone's like, hey, it's lightning out. It's like, it's lightning out? Oh, interesting. Or we'll be like, oh, lightning. That means it's going to be storming. What's up, Terravolt? Oh, wait. I'll be there in a second. Oh, that must have been freaky for them. I read half of it, I think. But I get the general gist. So, basically, you're talking to them, tornado warning goes, oh my god, fucker, I don't think I've ever been hit by, maybe once. I think I've been hit by that guy a grand total of once. Huh. What, that fucker. He had to give me a love tap. Fuck your love tap. So, how's everybody been doing? Out of the way. Cheeky fucker. Oh, man, that just seems crazy. Like, I've never been near a tornado, so I don't know anything about it. Sounds like fun, Tara. Sounds like fun. Fuck, I haven't had homework in years. Damn. Get him. Go away. Go away. Actually, thank you. Wait, is that not the hand? That's not the hand. Fuck, I missed it. Ugh. Scheiße. Pop, please. Thank you. Okay. That should be enough. That should be enough. Oh, God. Stop doing this. I hate when you... Okay. Fuck off, curse rotted. You piece of donkey dicks. That was a pretty... Eh. I got hit a few times. I mean, the fight itself was good. It was a mediocre split. Okay, let's see. Oh, let's see. So, Kosa, are you a survivor or killer? Very important thing. Yeah. That's the thing here. We're on the water, so it's always humid. Heard that fucker coming. But shit. I guess we've had storms like that. I mean, it's never like the super downpoury ones. It's more of the steady rain. Here, during the summer, we'll get sometimes where it's just... You can't see outside your window because it's raining that hard. Oh, come on! That was... Fuck you. I mean, if you're a killer, something like, hey, I'm trying to kill poorly or something. Or surviving. I'm gonna hang out with me. Pun intended. Oh god, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Oh, I rolled just in the nick of time. Oh, shit. Oh, that was barely... blah, 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 huh? You hear, it's just like sunny, 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 and then mid-afternoon. Oh, look, I see a cloud in the distance. Better get inside. 10 minutes later, downpour. Oh my god, sea cleaner, please. Why do you have so many fucking updates? I really should go into the settings and tell it to stop notifying me every fucking day. Don't care. I'll update you if I want to update you. Also, you... always show up while I'm playing games. Hey, Bearsley. Yes, this clearly is. I've been in a... Well, I wasn't outside, thankfully, when it was hailing, but I was around one time when it was hailing. We had a microburst at school. It's crazy. It's weird. Huh. That sounds like so much fun, Cistern. I'm envious. Yeah, these are like small little pellets, and they immediately evaporate, or not evaporated, melted. Like, it was quick, it was crazy how fast it melted. But yeah, we had a microburst while I was at school, at lunch. Oh, I've seen pictures of some crazy sized ones, and they look fucking ridiculous. I mean, how would you feel if something the size of a golf ball fell down? One second, I gotta focus. I mean, yeah, if something the size of a golf fell down a few miles onto your head. Come on, get onto the... Wait, how did Horace take damage? I mean, I'm fine with him dying, but how? How did he take any damage? What the fuck just happened? What? I mean, thank you, Horace, for the free souls. Okay. I'm perfectly fine with that. Too bad Nemson's not around yet. He would love that. That would just be divine retribution. A fucking crab, man. Ocean man, take me by the hand. Take me to the land. I understand. There. Okay. Oh, split for Henri. Let's see. A golf ball has a diameter of approximately maybe 2 inches, 1 to 1.5 inches, maybe. You could probably look up the standard size of a golf ball online. Ooh, sister, I would love to see. Oh, here, we want her sword. Henri's straight sword is what's used for the run. I mean, Henri's is basically the best. It's such a good sword. Come on. Just fall down. Fall down. I want you dead too. Because I hate you. Alright. I'll be there in a second. Kind of have to look quickly. Yeah, I'd love to see some pictures of this. Dude, that's a lot of fucking rain. We probably had that much rain. It's so good. And then with, it's so good, and with a lot of luck, it's ridiculously good. I mean, why not? I'll take all the free souls I can get. Free souls is free souls. Stop spitting your shit, dick. But yeah, that was decent. I didn't have Horace on my ass. I mean, he died. Henri was pretty nice at killing herself. Oh, I'll accept that very much. Oh god, no. Oh man. I thought he was gonna grab me. Like that. That's a grab. Whew. Yeah, no safe quits. That's a little extra time that I don't have to waste safe quitting. Like, a little bit in-game time, like a second. But really, the RTA is what's get it. I mean, because I don't have to save quit, and it's faster for me, IRL. So, yay, so far so good. Grab it, please? Wait. My splits are on screen. Oh, you mean why I don't have any splits? Okay, so at one point, I was going to learn the teardrop routes. So I was like, oh, since those routes, those splits aren't really comparable at all, I just deleted them. And then I decided I didn't like that route, so I went back to this route. So, no splits. That's the gist. That's the general gist. Okay, but just, I'll look at that when I get a chance. I mean, if you could PM me that on Discord, that'd be great. And I could actually look at it. Because I really probably don't have a chance. What? Okay. I have no idea where that went. I should have one more. That's fucking dumb. Which one did I miss? I'm curious now. What shard did I miss? I thought I grabbed them all. Fuck, one did I miss? Seriously, I have no clue which one I missed. I thought I grabbed them all. Like I said, it's not the biggest deal, but it's rather annoying that did. So, +2 restores is fuck me. That's shitty. All right, now I'm a little perplexed as to the mystery of the missing Titanite shard. Okay, good RNG, please, come on. Yes, no, yes. And if I had a +3, that would have been a one cycle probably. In the corner, this one right here. Die, please. Oh my. Okay, so it wasn't the worst one. I'm still wondering if anyone could look at the VOD and tell me what I missed. It would be pretty nice. Okay, fuck. A second I thought I somehow didn't kill him. I'm having enough surprises in this run as it is. Hey, 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 hey. Gonna top off here. Oh, I could have just done an Henri seal while I was running around. Beh. I have plenty of Estus, so it's not that big of a deal. What will be annoying is that I'm gonna have a +2 Astoris for Abyss Watchers. Oh, fuck me. That's it. That's a save quit. Okay, I want to look at the VOD. I want to see where the hell... Now, I'll look at it later. I just don't even know what shard I missed. Got the one at the beginning. Pretty sure I got RNG house. Something, something bastards curse. Oh, fuck you. Ha-ha-ha-ham-ha-ham. Hoo-hoo. Ha-ha. Dude, that guy's following me this far? Holy shit, give up. Go home. Don't you have something better to do with your life? Seriously? Oh my god, this guy. And what's up, Cujo? Dude, this fucking guy. Holy shit. What are you doing, guy? That guy was chasing me to the ends of the earth. He wanted my ass that hard. I've never seen one of them chase me that far. Exactly. He was dedicated to try and stab me in the back. I mean, he failed, but damn. He wanted my butt that bad. Ah. One of these days, gadgets. One of these days. Jiggly, jiggity booty, coming for that booty. Swiggity swooty, coming for that booty. That's it, swiggity swooty. I kind of wish there was a shard I could pick up along the way, but I don't think so. So, that means that... Yep. Basically, plus two for Watchers. Watch me somehow die to the Watchers with a fucking hit left. And I'll be like, and if I had a plus three, that would have been a win. Dude, these guys today, they are not giving up. Good, kill that guy. I jumped a little there. I thought he was gonna hit me. I hate the shit. Cause it, for some reason, it feels like it tracks. It really does feel like that shit tracks. Oh, I fucking flinched at that. At the first, attack. Kirk, you ain't got shit on me. Okay, here we go. Come on, Deacons. Oh, piece of shit, Fatty. Oh, of course a Fatty has it too. Always the Fatties get it. What was that, three or four? I think that's three. Wait, oh my god, I can't see. You fat asses. Fucking deacons of RNG. Oh my god, get out of the way. There you go. Nope, not the last bonfire rested at. Shit. Okay. Yeah, that's a strat. It doesn't matter, I can go to the... Yep, alluring skulls. They get attracted by the alluring skulls. It doesn't matter. Actually, it doesn't matter which bonfire I went to, now that I'm thinking about it. I'm fucking stupid. It didn't matter at all which bonfire I went to. Because I'm going to warp from that bonfire anyways. Reset. Definitely have to reset now after that debacle. I mean, seriously. I warped through the wrong bonfire. Do you see that? I've made two mistakes this fight. This match. I warped to the wrong bonfire, and I have a +2 Astoras. That's definitely reset material. No, definitely did. It definitely mattered. It mattered, like, I lost like 20 hours just from doing that. Literally 20 hours have been added to this round. Like, my PB is impossible now. I added 20 hours to the run. I'm fucked. I'm so fucked now. Oh, wait. No. That's right. The last run died at Dancer. That's right. The last character. I'm talking like from over half an hour ago now. I'm living in the past. Okay, go for the kick. Yes. Fuck you. I'm kicking you. Oh. Bean, please. Don't talk about your lover that way. Fuck that them iframes. That backstep. Holy shit. Stop with your backsteps, you piece of shit. Oh my god, you fucking donkey boner. I'm backstep dabbing. I want to heal. Oh, that wasn't that bad. I have time, I can use this. Oh, that really wasn't that bad. What's AMR2? Oh, I guess you were wondering, like, why the fuck is this? Why is it called Artorias Sex Maria? Okay, haha. Well, I mean, oh, it's that remake. I see. Don't really need, what's it called? I don't need the Astoras until later on. Yep, I'm definitely safe going right there. See? Here, look. Let me show you. Let me see what happens when I butts it up. Fuck. Damn it, dumb bot. You're supposed to be on my side. You're supposed to be rigged for me. Oh, nice, X-Men. So how'd you think of it? Was it everything you'd hoped it'd be? Ow! Fuck your dick. I mean, he was originally... I wanted to call him Dumbbot. The name was already taken, so I couldn't call him Dumbbot. He's Dumbbot in my heart. Okay, good. Full HP. Well, I'm full enough HP, I should say. 99%, at least 99%. So I'm good. Well, that's unfortunate. I'm not sure if I did, Costa. I made Jubot way back January of 2015. Actually, I can see the exact date. February 27th, 2015. So, I don't remember. Okay. All right. Well, good luck, Cujo. Hopefully that goes well. I'm wishing you luck on your thingamajigger that you just mentioned. Job interview. My memory's bad right now. Okay, so I was able to get... Okay, thank you. Fucking... Move your hand up, please. Bolnir, you're being such a dick. Okay, I got one hit. Okay, now he's gonna do a charge forward. Woo! Cool. A sub 30 Wolnir. I will take that shit. Oh yeah, that's Lobos' face. I mean, it probably, I think it's been worked on a little bit, but you know, like photoshopping stuff, if I had to guess, or you know, making it look better at a however size Twitch emotes are. Oh, you're gonna be a little bitch? Okay. Oh, I see you're playing Dead by I almost call it Dead by Generator. Dead by Daylight. Wow, what a little bitch. Kosa, you're such a little bitch. I hope the killer finds you. He will find you, and he will kill you. Yeah, that is right. Dead by Generator. I mean, automatic lover, atomic, overdrive. Oh my god! Fuck you! Fuck you! Die on the ceiling, ass muncher. Go away! I don't... Stop poking. Yes. Send your mouth jizz at me. I like your mouth jizz. Call me Captain Cocaine. Don't you try it. Don't you try it. Okay. I've got this under control. By under control, I mean I don't have to worry about the Astora's Straight Sword plus 2 anymore. Nope, you're not grabbing me, fucker. You're not grabbing me, not this time. Not like that one run where you murdered me. Like the little ass muncher. I keep forgetting this is Dark Souls 1, so I can use the bumpers to go and... No, no, we have another type of ass, Cujo. We have... Now we're using the other ass. Yes, the Astora's Drake Sword. No, 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 Mr. Monster. I don't want your dick. Get your dick off me. Yes, this is the true ass. This is the righteous ass. The glorious ass. I hold in my hand the true ass of Londor. The one true ass of Londor. And we'll see an invaded. Okay. Alright, X-Men. Have a nice night. I know you've had a rough day. So take it easy. Get some good sleep. And I'll see you maybe tomorrow or something. I don't know. We'll see. But later. Night, dog. Yeah, my main weapon, I mostly just use ass. Jubat has no mercy for plebs. None. None for the plebs. No, no, no looky. No looky, please. Bitch. Dick. Hey, what's up, Disco? How are you doing? Gosa! It's about time you survived. Like, you survived like a little bitch. Like a little bitch. I hide in the closet by the door. Yo, what's up, Logan? Oh, okay. Okay. Hopefully I do this save quit right. That was too early. That was way too early. I thought I was closer to the ground. Well, at least there's no penalty for doing... I mean, there's a slight in-game time penalty for doing early. There is a... It's a huge penalty to do it late, though. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. That might have been too late. That might have been one of those, the latter portions that I just mentioned. That's really bad to do. We will see. We will see. Yes, it wasn't too late. Holy sh... Thank Jeebus. Oh, I saw all the damage done. So I thought it might have been a little teeny weeny bit too late. Gargoyle. Fuck. Go to fucking hell. Okay. I think that wasn't too late. It might have been too late again. But it could have been just like the last time where it didn't... It didn't happen. It didn't matter. It didn't count. We'll see. We'll see right about... Now. Good. Holy shit. On my donkey dick. Oh, man. Oh, man. Holy shit. I know, right? Two separate times I should have been fucked. What's up, Chaotic? You came just in time to me talk about my donkey dick. Okay, Yorm. Yorm. Nice. I said be nice. Fuck! Damn it, dude. Don't run at me like that. Yo, what's up, Tip Dink? How's it going? Oh, shit. Oh my god, dude, what are you doing, Yorm? Fucking Yorm, you're being such a dick right now. Oh good, headshots. Headshot, boys. Not another headshot, if I can heal. What? Why did you do the follow-up? Thank you. Thank you, giant ass. Okay. Oh. Fuck. That was a clencher, in my opinion. Okay. Shit. Okay, good. Henri's is reinforced to the proper level. It's good. Everything is good and golden. Well, I mean, I do, but I can't really use it right at the moment. Okay, 31. Farewell, Ashen. There we go. Farewell, Ashen Wan. Okay. So now it is motherfucking Dancer. Dancer. Oh, because Henri scales incredibly well with luck and does a mass damage. Also, luck affects the bleed buildup. Like, bleed. And a lot of enemies late in the game are very weak to bleed. So that's why. Luck is amazing. I thought I had a luck command. Maybe I don't. Maybe I don't. Yeah, yeah. Okay, Dancer. You and me. You and me. Please don't. Don't dingle my diddle. Or don't diddle my dingo. Okay, should be one more. Stagger, good. Counter right. Shit. Probably one hit away from getting staggered. Watch, it's just gonna be a stagger. I knew it. Fuck. Oh my god, no. Oh, come on! What were you doing, Dancer? I've never seen that attack. I don't know how to dodge that attack because I've never seen it. Shit. Damn it, that was shitty. Nah, it's still fine. I can salvage this. I just don't know that attack. I've never seen her do that. Well, I haven't. Normally she does other attacks. Thank you, Dancer. Love you. The hits? Fuck. Fuck you, Dancer. No, don't slap me. Did I mention that this is a de-rusting stream? I did mention that, right? Please stop that attack. Okay. This is a AoE attack, so I can attack now. Fuck you, Dancer. Oh, that was bad, Dancer. I'm sitting at this bonfire, because that was bad. I know, chaotic, I'm awful. You know how bad I am. Oh, okay. I lost some time on Dancer from dying. But I can salvage this. It's not unsalvageable. Now, this would be awful if I died here. Thankfully, I hit that bonfire, but I should hopefully be able to get this. Them strats. Look at them strats. Didn't take any fall damage. Oh, of course I didn't take fall damage. I have silver cat ring on. Silver cat ring effect on. I slapped the booty. Okay, let me just not get fucked here. Okay. Also, my wire from my headset seems to be caught under my foot. Thank you very much, wires. What are you doing? Osiris, please. What are you doing? What are you doing? Thank you. I had a cute attack. Fuck, get
are you hiding from me? Come out.
Fuck you, Osiris. Stop running. Yeah, that's a joke. Okay, good. I was so hoping there wasn't an insta-charge situation. Good. Get stuck in this fucking corner. I will love your... Shit. Oh my god. So close to bleeding again. Thank you. Thank you for dying. Okay, Osiris is dead. Okay, let me get off my wire. I don't even know how it happened. Ah, this is shit. One second. Too many wires right next to my foot. Yeah, no DLC. No fucking DLC. Wires. Fuck you, wires. All over the place. Yeah, no DLC talk here. I didn't watch the video, and I don't care to know. Okay, so now the worst boss... The worst boss in the game is coming up. Chainsnake. Fucking Chainsnake's gear. Go away, Snake Man. Chaotic actually doesn't for me. I have the season pass. I've already paid for it when I bought the game. Cistern, please. just because I don't want to look at the DLC, you're calling me a little bitch. That's rude. Rude dude. Yeah, but I mean, I got the season pass at a discount, too. Oh, no. That's not what the fuck I want to do. So, I paid even less for the season pass. Bitch. Yeah. You fuckers. All right, let's go. That looked like a good save quit. I mean, Chaotic, I'd be a sellout. I'd be such a fucking sellout. You have no clue. Like, I mean, if I was a girl with large tits, I'd be total tit streamer. And you guys, you know, we'd love it. Just imagine you guys get to see my tits all stream long. Make sure it's nice and fluffy for you. Nice and puffed up. Just for your entertainment. Just imagine it. I'm sure you would just... Okay, that should be... Wait, what? 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 Weird. Okay, I'll remember the little guys. Like Lobos and Lyric and Man vs. Game. You know, the little guys. Cujo Fire? What? Who's this scrub? He sounds like a nerd. Okay. Chaotic, play with yourself. I mean, play Isaac. I don't know. I'll see what I want to play after this. I don't know what I want to play. Right now, I'm just focusing on doing the run. No, Tecarino, Blizzarino, Fuckerinos. Oh, you don't like Isaac, but it's so much things to do. You're just bad. Fire breath. Firestorm. No, poke me with your tiny dicks. Please, no Pokerino. Barely iframe that shit. Bursley, dodge that. Best boss in the game, Chain Snake. Oh fuck, fucking fires. This is so bad. God, oh my God. Oh God, Chain Snake. Oh my God, Chain Snake. Okay. Holy shit. What the fuck? Where did I even come from? Holy fuck. Oh man. Maybe I am. Maybe I want Bearsley. Bearsley would appreciate me. Dingling. I'm gonna heal once. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna heal. Okay, so Chain Snake didn't fuck me. Now what else can fuck me? Oh, I know. Let's see, the Rock Lizards, Havel, another Chain Snake. We, you know. Logan, please. I mean, Cujo, please. Oh, my Jesus. My Jesus. Hubba. Big hat, please. I ain't got no respect. Good, okay. He's dead. Crystal Lizard died. Oh my god, Lizard. Out of the way. Out of the way, Lizard Nerd. Oh no, there's no... Tail, get your fucking dick off me. Get your giant lizard dick off me. That wyvern. He didn't want me to go by. He's like, you shall not pass. And then dick slapped me. Don't roll into me. Fucking lizard. Oh my god. Lizard. Holy shit, lizard. Holy shit, lizard. That fucking lizard. Look how much damage he did to me. And I was almost full. Okay, good Havel. Nice Havel. That's a kind Havel. Alright. Got past that dick. I'm a lizard wizard? Is Harry Potter is a lizard? Got it. You're a hairy lizard. What iframes? Clearly there were no iframes right there. Rock lobster. Please, please let me go. Please let me go. Yes. Oh God. That's one of the hardest parts in the run right there, because it's so easy to get fucked. Very easy to get fucked. And not in a good way. Okay, what's it? Six of these.
Ashen one.
Okay.
Okay, be careful.
Success, boys. Success. I mean, things like to fuck me. What can I say? Sometimes you just need to get a nice, good, clean old fucking, if you know what I mean. So now it's time to kill the Pope. Everyone enjoys a nice, good fucking. Oh, Jura, this is the ass. I didn't really feel like running, teardrop. So this is, this is a different route than what. Ow, fucking dick. God, dick, son of a cock muncher. With a side of dicks. Yeah, but I'm not trying to go for world record, so whatever. I want this route. I want to do this route. Okay. So I'm doing this route. Okay. Oh shit, look at them butts one. Look over there, dogs. Look over there. Dogs, you're supposed to be allured. You're not. This does not look like you are allured. Ow, fucking magic in the ass. Oh my, come on, dogs. God, kick, dick, suck. These fucking dogs need to get off my ass. I can still hear them. Here we go. Okay, now I need to remember how to fucking parry this guy. Okay. That's how I parried them. That's how you parry him. It's based off hours. Okay. There we go. He dead. He dead. He got fucked. Okay. Pope is dead. I got the opening parry. So everything is fine and dandy. Whew. Cujo, in about 4.8 hours, you will be. In 4.8 hours, 50 is the first milestone. Oh yeah, that boss is so painful, but then when you learn that you can parry him and parrying completely wrecks him, it's not that bad. Mojet is fucking coming. Not sure who coming is, but he's giving him her a nice, get her or him a nice clean fucking. Oh, please. Please, no arrows. Please, no arrows. Fuck you! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You dick son of cock muncher ass. Fuck. I don't know how many things I could say right there that I think are describe what I'm explaining. Yeah.